Momo, he's Momo, Momo the turtle. He's Momo, he's Momo, Momo the turtle. Momo is a turtle, he loves to have fun. Every day he plays with his friends, the fun never ends. He's Momo, he's Momo, Momo the turtle. He's Momo, he's Momo, Momo the turtle. All right, nice and careful. All right, I'm gonna keep rolling it. Man, tired of rolling this big wheel. Starting to get on my boring nerves. All right, now let's see. Where am I gonna sit this wheel? I wanna sit it somewhere where it'll hold still. Should I sit over there in that corner? No, people might mess with it, because I know people. Sometimes when they see things, they like to touch it, ask people, can they have it? Like it's a yard sale. So I gotta sit it somewhere where I can be able to get to it real fast. Fine, I guess I'll sit in that right corner right there. All right, now that wheel's gonna sit there until I figure out what am I gonna do with that wheel. Am I gonna use it for a tire, for a car, or a truck, or a taxi? Or am I going to use it to roll it down the mountain and see how far it can roll? Or should I use it as a little rolling ball? So when we're about to play catch, we can just roll it to each other like playing catch. You know what? I'm going to just sit it right there. And until I find out what I'm going to do with it, it's going to sit right there forever. Man, I got to sit down and take a break, man. Because rolling that wheel made me T-I-R-E-D. Tired. I'm tired from rolling that wheel. So I'm about to snooze. Whoa. Check out that tire. Don't mess with it. Why not? Because I don't feel like chasing it when it rolled down that hill. Boy, this tire ain't gonna roll. See, look, it's holding still. Yeah, but if you keep messing with it and trying to roll it down, it will do that. Why, you don't feel like chasing it? No, those things are fast. See, I got this type of wheel to where when you roll it, it goes like, pew! It's gone. You can't go chase it. It's too fast. You can be faster. No, turtles are slow. We'll learn to go fast. I can't go slow. I can't go fast. I'm a turtle. Well, it's not my fault that you can't go fast. Hey, let's just play catch with this thing. Catch. You want to play catch? You actually want to play catch? You don't want to? Of course I want to play. Oh, well, what's the problem then? It's just that the kids might want to play. Yeah, that. Wow! Is that a wheel? Yes, it's a wheel. What do you think it is? A tire wheel? It's a tire wheel. Yay! Should we play with it? We were just about to do that. I'd rather not do it. Why not, Momo? You don't want to roll the wheel? Are you kidding me? You expect me to roll that wheel and play catch with it? I would rather count my toenails rather than rolling that wheel. Really? No! Come on, Momo. Think of it like a catch game. Okay, fine. I guess I'll play for like 5 minutes and then stop. All right! I'm open! I'm not open. Because that thing rolled on my face. Well, I'm open. Yeah! Hey, Elizabeth, you got this. I sure do got this. I got it. Yeah, way to go, Bora. Yay! I'm open. Yeah! Good job, Emma, even though you're falling. You fell, didn't you? Yeah, I fell. But that wheel is still fun. Where should we roll it next? We can roll it over here, or we can have enough space. Yeah, because we need enough space. Yeah, because this isn't enough space. Come on, let's go. All right. You guys ready? Yeah, we're ready. Yeah. All right. I'm going to kick it instead. Kick. Oh, no. What have I done? Oh, way to go, turtle. Me? Yeah, you. Oh, great, the turtle. The wheel. It's getting away. I should have never kicked this so hard. Why did you kick it? Hey, I didn't mean to kick it that hard. anyway. You should have just rode it like the rest of us was doing. Well, hey, I just wanted to use my foot, okay? Oh, your foot? What's your foot gonna do? Break it? Why would I break that wheel? Because maybe that's the master of what you're doing. The master? Who said I'm the master at that? I don't know. It's the first time we ever had a fight like that. I know. I'm sorry, Momo. I'm sorry, Emma. You guys are being like real fighters. Well, it's my first time having a fight with my friend. My best friend. My only friend that I love. What about the wheel? What wheel? The wheel that you said that was getting away. You mean the wheel that you put on the car or the wheel that I was just screaming about? The one you were just screaming about. Oh, yeah! We better go catch it. Yeah, you're right, Emma. Come on, guys. We gotta catch it. Shut the door. Don't worry. We're coming a little tired. Uh-oh. What is it doing? I'm coming to get y'all. Oh, shoot. It's coming at us. It's coming at us. It's gonna roll on us. Run! Dang, that tire's going after them, right? Like it's a chase. Should we go save them? Nah. Help! Yes, we do need help. Come on, let's go to Sarg. He might know what we gotta do. Wow, this paper sculpture, it's so excellent. And I love it how it stands like that. It's balancing a good way. Thank goodness nobody's coming in here to bother me while I'm doing it. Sarg! Sarg! La 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 la! La la la! La la la! I'm singing a song while covering my ears because nobody should be bothering me while I'm making paper sculptures. And if they are bothering me, they get the heck away from me. Now! La la la! La! What do you guys want? Nice song. Be quiet, Emma. Sir, we need your help. What do you want? Our tire's running away. So we need your help. You don't need my help. That tire will stop if somebody stops it with their feet. You know, you're right. We got nothing to worry about, right? If we just go near that tire and stop it with our feet. How come you don't got any toes? Yeah, if we stop it with our feet, it ain't gonna run away no more? No. You sure? No. Really sure? Yup. Are you sure? Yup. Really sure? Yup. Get out of here! Okay! Crazy looking friends may mess up with my paper sculpture. From now on, I'ma put up a sign that says do not disturb me while I'm making paper sculptures. I'ma start doing that from now on when I'm making paper sculptures. I'ma put up a sign on my door that says do not disturb me while I'm doing paper sculptures. Do not disturb! Or anyone else? A cat, dog, fish, wait, who put that chase music on? It wasn't me. That's us. Shouldn't you be helping us? Nah, you don't need our help. Go chase that wheel. Get over here! Uh-oh. Guys, stop playing around with me. I need your help. I'm trying to get that tire. Wow. Dang, man. animal, mate. So, whoosh. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. Get, no, no, get over here. Stop moving. What are you doing over here? Stop, don't look at me like that. Hey, Tiger, see my foot? Yes, your foot. Guess what he can do? What? Stop you. You know what? I'm gonna scream real loud. Yes! I got him! You got him? I got him! You got him? I got him! Yay! You stopped the tire! Good job, Momo! I'm so proud of you! I can what? Yeah. Haha, Turtle, that's why I stopped. Turtle? I mean, Wheel. Did you just call that wheel a turtle? I meant to say Wheel! Wheel! Hey, Wheel! Willy Wheel! Willy Willy Wheel! Call for Willy! Call for Willy Wheel! Call for Mr. Willy Wheel! Who is Willy Wheel? Haha, little tire, you ain't going anywhere.
Says who?
Says me and my friends. Right, guys? Yeah! Pro health. There he goes again. I am not chasing them. Yeah, me neither. I'm out of here. Yeah, me too. I'm out of here.
Oiba. Coming up next, it's more Momo the Turtle, the Year Cirque's Oiba, Ay! Only on Toon Boon!
Hi there! Are you guys feeling safe at home? So am I, and what better way to feel safe is with Safety Ones.
You ready to do this? I was born ready. You remember how to do this, right?
Trust me, I did this multiple times. Multiple. Ding dong! See, who is it?
That's crazy. Somebody rung my doorbell, but ain't nobody there.
He didn't know that we were on the doorbell exactly.
Don't miss a new episode of Safety Ones. Friday night at 3 p.m. Only on Toon Boon.
I'm staying out of this. I'm not inclined to this. Good, I like that in you.
It's time for you to up in your game.
Sununununum.
Woo-yas. The upper gamer tennis shoes with the skills of no other. The sourceful hardness, yeah! The warmest foams, with their power of blue and greenness, you can whoosh into the action. Your power safe forever.
With the sourceful Woyos tennis shoes,
become a member at woyos.com/unlockable powerups.
That's us. The Curlings.
On May 19th, the Curlings are back in a new animated adventure that you can see on the big screen.
I was thinking,
we're going on a trip.
Ew, no.
Is this another one of your adventures where we get lost in a forest out of nowhere? We go through some dangerous criminal things. Looking at y'all, we end up falling
to our death!
Maybe you're a little bit overreacting.
I'm not overreacting! You and my silly siling.
Curlings Greeny Trip. Rated PG in theaters May 19th. What's going on there, folks? On May 5th.
Having a vacation.
We're all doing a silly dance.
Whoa, I'm a frog. Ribbit.
The Pure Peoples 2. In theaters and Facebook May 5th. Get tickets now. Rated PG.
The push-up style.
This May, the fishing starts here.
I did. I brought fishing rods.
Oh, they're going to fish right there.
That meat is mine. How long he's been in there? For about 20 seconds. Uh-oh, what if he dies? If he dies, that's his funeral.
Bader, the fishing trip.
Only in theaters May 19th, this film was not yet rated.
Hi there, I love dogs. Do you know what type of dogs I like? Poodles, and there's one cartoon poodle that I love, Puddin. Let's see what he has for Friday.
I found it.
You found what? You found my bone?
Wait, no, I told you, man. That bone is gone.
What happened to my bone? Blech. Bang, 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 bang. Man, I want my bone. come on, this is a funny poodle. I mean, who would want to hate this guy? Don't miss a new episode of Puddin'.
Next Friday at 5.
Only on Toon Boon.
You want your bone, right? How about a T-bone steak? I can live with that. Much better.
Oh, Momo, time to get up. No, Emma. Let me sleep for a little bit more. Wake up. Watch this, guys. Did you guys see that? Oh, why did you do that, Emma? Momo, I've been trying to tell you it's time to wake up, and you wouldn't wake up, so I had to do something to wake you up. Oh, why don't you just let me sleep for a little bit? I mean, what's the big manual today? Nothing. I just want you to get up. Well, if it's for no reason, then I can sleep for a little bit more. Man, all you do is go to sleep all the time. Because I'm trying to give my body a break. All I do is do work. I don't ever get a vacation. So I just want to sleep for a little bit more. Man, you act like an old person. You can't just get up and do stuff. I'm not an old person. You're acting like one. You act like you're so old to get up or do nothing. Fine. You want me to get up? Then I'll get up. Fine. What do you want me to do? What's today's schedule? What do you want me to do? Want me to take out the trash? Want me to wash the babies? Want me to go take the grass out? Want me to go get the dog? Want me to go get a dog? Want me to feed the fish with some fries? I was gonna say, did you want to get up and eat breakfast and go outside and play? But I know what you were gonna say. What? N-O. What do you want me to do? Do you want to go outside or not? I don't know. What was your problem? I don't know. Fine. I get it. If you don't want to get up, then that's fine. I'll just let you sit there and don't do anything. You get me? I don't know. See, you know what, Momo? Oh, you're so old. If you're so old, then I... So Emma thinks that I'm old? Okay, I got the old person. Oh, I'm Momo and I'm so old. I'm so old, I don't even know what time is it. Oh man, I don't got no watch on my thing. Oh man, I just broke my back. I'm paining right here on my left leg. Oh, my left leg is paining, I gotta sit down. Good morning, Emma. Good morning, Sarge. Are you hungry? I sure am. Hey, where's Momo? He's lying in bed again. Tell him it's time to wake up. Oh, he's an old person. Old person? What makes you think he's an old person? The way he doesn't want to get up? The way he, you know, gets grumpy? He's like a grumpy old turtle. As a man. Yeah, you're right. That does look like a grumpy old man. I know. He acts like he doesn't want to do anything. Here he comes! Momo, you finally decided to get up? Oh, my back, bam! What's wrong with you? My back sores. Oh, did you hear that? That was my bone cracking. Oh, I just broke something right here. Right here on my shoulder. Right here. You was right. He is acting like he's old. Now you see what I mean? I don't know what's wrong with me, but you know what? I'm gonna go back to my sleeping. Wow. He acts like he's so old. I know. I can't believe this. I can't believe this neither. What are we gonna do? Well, we gotta get him out of here. Get him out of here? Yes. We're not gonna have an old turtle inside this house, and we're gonna hear him complain about his back all the time. Oh, my back! I just threw up my back! See? Well, he's your friend, isn't he? Not anymore. I'm not gonna have a friend turtle that's gonna be old all the time. You're right, we're gonna get rid of him. When he goes to bed tonight, we're gonna throw him out the window. Out the window, out the window. Alright, first, you know what? You know what? Let's do it right now. How are we gonna do it right now? He just said he's about to go take a nap. Take a nap? Yeah. He said he's about to go take a nap. So when he takes a nap, the coast is clear. Good. Oh, why is my back sore? Ow! Ow, my back! Ow! My back is always soaring and I don't like it. You know what? I'm gonna take me a little nap. Maybe when I wake up, I'll feel better. All right, he's asleep now. All right, here's the plan. I'm gonna run up and grab him. You open up the window in case he wakes up. All right, the window is open. All right, now, throw! Cool! Now stay outside! Ha, we threw him out the window, right? Do you think that was a good thing to do? Trust me, he'll be all right. Until he learns how to stop being so old and everything, we can bring him back in. But in the meantime, keep his old-looking self outside. Yeah, outside! Huh? Wait a minute. Is this the ground? Is that a tree? Wait, am I outside? Yes, I'm outside. What am I doing outside? How did I get outside anyway? I'm going back in the house. Oh man, I can't believe he threw him out. Don't feel sorry for him. He acts like he doesn't want to get up or do nothing. That's what an old person would do. They're so old, they can't get up or do nothing because they're lazy. Well, not only they're lazy, it's because sometimes they be painting. And Momo acts like he's painting all over his body. Right, so he can stay out there, right, unless he's faking it. Why would you think he's faking it? Because he probably doesn't want to get up or listen to you. Yeah, that could probably be a point. What was that? What was what? I thought I heard something thunt. Boom! I thought I heard a big thunt. Yeah, I thought I heard a big thunt. That must have been your stomach letting you go. The fairy maid! Yeah, you're right. It must have been my stomach. All right, stomach, I'm gonna feed you. Be quiet. Why are you hitting your own stomach? Because you want it for food? Da, 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 da. Are you sure that was your stomach? Yes, it was my stomach. Why wouldn't it been? I just want to make sure. Ah, sorry. Come here, let me tickle you. Hey! Okay, yeah, go ahead. Okay. Man, you got a real sense of attitude. Wait, I got an attitude? No, you don't got no attitude. Hey guys, what's up? You got a real sense of attitude. Oh, me? Yeah, because you like to laugh all the time. I'm a big laugher. Hey guys, what's up? Oh, hey Momo, how you doing? I'm doing good, all good, I'm glad to hear that. Momo! What are you doing in here? What do you mean what I'm doing in here? I mean, what are you doing from outside? I woke up and I was outside because we threw you outside. That was you! Oh, that was you! That was you! That came from your head! Yeah, it was us who threw you out. Why? Why did you do this? Because you was acting like an old person. Oh, now you think it's funny. What is so funny? You guys thought I was an old man? Yes. Well, Emma thought at first until I played along with it. Yes, the reason we thought you was an old man because you're lazy, you act like you don't want to do no work, that's lazy. Man, you guys are worried about me being an old man. Well, how about you are an old man? You think I'm an old lady? Did I say that? I don't remember saying that. That's it, we're gonna get you. Yeah, let's get him. Wait, what are you doing? I don't know what y'all doing, but I need to, no, get away! Was falling on the floor part of your plan? Ah, they're trying to get me! Momo, come back! No, get away from me! Stop him! Momo, get over here! Mama! No! You can't stop me! Bang! Gotcha! You're not going anywhere. Yeah, what Emma said. You're going with us. No, let me go. Now, come here, boy. Come here, boy. No, let me go. Get him. He's going out the door. Quick, get him. He's going out the door. Boom, got you. Let go of me. No, we're not going to let you go. Not yourself, I got like an old man. I'm not an old man. You got your minds messed up. I'm not an old man. And I'm going to show you that this stuff hurts me. Okay, sit him right there. He'll be cool right there. Let me go. No. You're gonna stay there. You're not gonna do anything else. You understand? You guys have had your big mistakes. I'm not an old man. I can't believe y'all thought I was an old man and I wasn't. Well, you know what? You're gonna sit there. You know what? No, I'm not gonna sit here. I'm a boom. Hey, get your puny self over here. You know what? I'm about to make a boom. Hey, get your puny self over here. Trying to tell you something. Stop acting like an old man. Stop acting like you don't want to get up or do nothing. Right! You can't just sleep for your whole entire life. You gotta learn to do things. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, friends. I'm sorry. I won't act like an old man anymore. Promise? I promise. Now give me a hug, friends. Okay. We're sorry, Momo, and I'm sorry too. I'll start getting up and doing some stuff. And if you folks don't like it, then oh well. Don't worry. We love it. I'm sleepy. I'm gonna take me a nap. You just said you wouldn't. Yeah, I'm gonna take me a nap too. You made me tired with all your chasing. What about me? I wanna take a nap. No, stay up, stay up. I'm not gonna listen to them, guys. I'm gonna take me a nap, guys. I'm not gonna listen to them.